During first use or after a long period of inactivity, the machine makes a loud buzzing noise and no water flushes through. Place a container under the steam nozzle. Press the coffee button and immediately open the steam dial fully. Water should then flush through the container, clearing the blockage. To stop delivery, fully close the steam nozzle and immediately press the coffee button. The coffee maker is now ready for normal use.